Now go upstairs and go to your room now.